Welcome to So Much to Talk About. We're here at Big East Media Day, and it is my pleasure and honor to have Hall of Fame coach Jim Boeheim. Pleasure, sir.
Hey, nice to meet you. Thanks here.
Yes, and a great year coming up, 2008-2009. Health is very much an issue, I would say, right?
Well, we lost two guys to injuries last year, and two veteran guys, our two most veteran guys, and it's Eric Devendorf and Andy Rounds, and to get them back healthy and our young guys with all the experience that they gained last year without them is going to help. And so we have more depth and more outside shooting than we had last year, and I think that'll make us a better team.
Are you a little disappointed that Dante Green didn't come back for his second year just to, you know, to be more refined in his skill set?
Well, yeah, obviously you'd like to have a player like that, but he did make his way in the NBA, and, you know, that's the opportunity every young player dreams about, so we're happy for him. And it gives opportunities for some of our young guys to get to play a little bit more than they would have. So we have enough depth with the incoming players and the veterans that we have coming back that we'll be just fine.
I wanted to ask you, Johnny Flynn totally matured. I mean, he only missed 2 minutes in the last 9 games of the season. Talk about how that will help him for his sophomore year.
Well, I think he got tremendous learning under fire without having Eric Devendorf with him. He had to carry the whole load, the ball handling the whole year, 40 minutes a game. This year he's got somebody that can play the point with him or help him at the point, play with him at the two, and it'll give Johnny a chance to rest a little bit. He'll be stronger as the year goes on, and it'll just make him a better player.
Awesome. How's Onuwako doing? Because he was just, I mean, the improvement last year was amazing.
I think Arinze is one of the most underrated players in the country, really, not just our league. He's a very, very good inside player, post player, and there aren't that many of those guys anymore.
The advice and the lessons that you instilled in your players through the adversity of last year, talk about what you were telling them.
Well, I think we learned a lot. I think as a team, these guys had to grow up a lot. They had to grow up fast. They had to play a lot of minutes. We didn't have any depth, and all freshmen and sophomores. So it was a tremendously difficult year, and we got through it and really played pretty well. And I think we learned a lot of lessons that will help us this year.
I want to say it's an honor to talk with you. Oh, I wanted to say I was at the Basketball Hall of Fame, the induction ceremony, and your thoughts and your emotions on the hard work that you put in.
Well, it's a tremendous honor. I mean, it's just something you don't think that will ever happen to you in terms of the Basketball Hall of Fame. And when you know, to get into the Hall of Fame is just an unbelievable honor when you realize all the great players and the great coaches that are there. It's a very humbling experience and one that I'm very grateful for.
I'm looking forward to Syracuse making the tournament, that's for sure.
Thank you.